All right, this is an explanation of what I'm doing today. I'm doing putting together all my research material so I can start sculpting tomorrow. It's taking all day to get all this stuff done. Let's see, I've got to lighten this up. Okay, adjust. Hue and contrast. Contrast. Color correction. What I'm trying to do is just get the pictures lightened up and where I need to get them lightened up, because my printer tends to print really dark. And so I'm trying to get all the pictures I need to. You can see here, that one's kind of dark. And it'll come out a lot darker, and I'll lose all this detail in the clothing if I don't lighten it up. And that's what I've been doing, is going through all the photographs and lightening them up in my photo stuff here. And I want to open. All right, this is the collection of photographs I'm going by, with details of the handgun that's going to be in his belt, where's the shape of his hand from every angle that I can get. Scarf wrapped around his neck, how it's wrapped around his neck, and how it goes into the vest. And this is these are pictures that show the position that I'm going to have his legs, as well as the clothing. And so you can just see how many photographs I'm going through, and each one has to be adjusted properly so that I can print it out.